We welcome you to the physics laboratory of Gyan Niketan Girls School. Today, our aim of experiment is to verify the laws of combination of resistance in parallel using meter bridge. This experiment is presented by Mr. Anil Kumar Singh and assisted by Mona Hassan. The materials required are a meter bridge, a galvanometer, a resistance box, three different resistance, a one-way key, a battery eliminator, and a jockey.
Today I am discussing to verify the grouping of resistors in parallel by using meter bridge. Here, the diagram shows RB stands for resistance box, that is no resistance, and R1 and R2, two resistors are grouped in parallel. Capital J stands for galvanometer and J for jockey. Okay. And as you know, 1 by R3 stands to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 for parallel grouping of resistors. Now, see the connection of the. This is the meter bridge having length of 1 meter. And it is the RB, that is the resistance box, and it stands for galvanometer. Its battery eliminator that you can use for 2 volt, 4 volt, 6 volt. Red color exists for its positive terminal and black for negative terminal. Okay, so resistance box is placed in this gap, that is no resistance. And here, the two resistors R1 and R2, those are unknown. First, we have to individually obtain the value of R1 and R2 and then group in parallel. Now, you see the deflection of the galvanometer. First, you take the jockey on the left side and see the deflection in the galvanometer. Okay, in one direction, clear? In galvanometer, the deflection of needle on the left side, and now take the jockey on the right side and see the deflection in the galvanometer. Now it goes for right side. That is, connection is correct. Now we are using the value of resistance box as 2 ohm resistance and get the balance point, that is the deflection in the galvanometer should be 0. Okay. See here, it goes leftward. It is the balance length of 70 cm. So, by applying the Wheatstone bridge principle, P by Q is equal to R by S. So, the value of resistance RB, that is 2 ohm, divide the value of parallel grouping of R1 and R2 would be equal to L1 by 100 minus L, that is 70 by 30. And taking the 3 to 5 observations, we obtain the value of RP, and that would verify the grouping of resistors in parallel by using meter bridge. Thanks.
Thank you for watching this video.